Nice.
Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I will demonstrate how to create a translucent overlay on your Instagram stories. There are two methods, both of them I will illustrate to you. I will demonstrate it using my photo and a video. First, you need to upload a photo or a video to your Instagram stories and click on your stories, or if you don't have this button, click on the plus icon and select story, and then select the square icon in the bottom left corner and choose a photo from your photo gallery. I will begin with a photo. Select the letters AA. If you choose this icon, you can write down your words. However, we are not going to do that. Instead, we are going to use this icon to make the photo translucent. It is important that you select the first font. You can only do this by the first font. Type a point on your keyboard and choose a color. You can choose the color white, but I will choose a different color. Make sure to select the second button with the stars and the marker, and you may need to press this button several times to achieve the desired effect. If you're unsure about your color choice, you can always change it. Then make the point as large as possible and ensure that the point is no longer visible. And that's how you create a translucent overlay. I will show you now the second method. Add a video in the same manner as the photo and then click on the three dots in the top right corner and select Draw. And then choose the third brush. Pick a nice color and make sure to keep your finger on the screen and press your finger on the screen for a little longer and you get the translucent overlay. That's it. Let me know which method you like the most and I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below and I do my best to assist you if you face any issues. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video and don't forget to give it a like and consider subscribing.